and welcome to Season 7 of The Transcript.
If you didn't already know, The Transcript is Northampton High School's weekly news magazine that highlights local, national, and international news and its impact on NHS and the Northampton community. I am Senior News Producer Alexa Colley.
And I am Senior News Editor Fiona McMahon. And we'll be working this year on bringing you segments produced by our fellow students. As you may have noticed on the first day of school, there are many familiar faces in some seemingly unfamiliar roles.
We started by sitting down with our new interim principal, Lori Valancourt, to discuss the change in leadership at our high school.
So my transition into the new role as interim principal has been both exciting, full of a lot of new adventure and new learning, and for the most part, a really smooth transition. And I would say that's because we have a really strong administrative leadership team, and we have a strong teacher body and student body, and people are very helpful and informative and able to offer a ton of information. And this school has always run really well, so just being able to guide that work has been a smooth process. There's a lot of changes this year that many students will notice. So to start with, I am the interim principal. Our former principal, Mr. Lombardi, left at the end of the school year due to a change in employment. This year, Ms. Malvezzi is no longer working with student affairs, and she is now coordinating special ed services and student programming. Also new this year is Ms. Sheridan, who is currently working in student affairs. So Ms. Sheridan is working with discipline, code of conduct, student programs, and we also have a new interim athletic director, who is Mr. Morrison, who is also brand new to the position. So that is some of the leadership change. These changes are difficult for folks, and I think as soon as we're able to know who our permanent leadership will be, people will feel a little restless until that happens. But I look forward to being a part of that process and helping Northampton High School find a principal that best suits our school and our community.
We also chatted with senior class president Samantha Ginsburg about our new school policies.
So, for those who don't know, we have a cell phone policy here at Northampton High School that was implemented last year. The cell phone policy basically says that you have to put your phone off and away in a phone caddy if they have one in the room or in your bag. You can't have it on your person in the hallways or in the bathroom or in your classroom during the class periods. Another new policy that we had that was implemented last year is freshmen, sophomores, and juniors must eat lunch in the cafeteria unless they get a pass from guidance or their teacher to go back to their class. The community at Northampton High School is fairly healthy. We have a lot of opportunities to pursue things that we're passionate about. You have a lot of opportunities to step into leadership roles. You can be a leader of a club. We also have a lot of extra help after school. We have the National Honor Society that will help tutor you. We have just great opportunities to get a good education.
Thank you so much for watching.
Make sure to tune in to The Transcript next Friday at www.devilsadvocate.news.